That's a good question.
That's another off-the-grid one.
I guess I don't know. I think there's something else out there. Definitely, shouldn't say definitely. I'm not sure, but
I don't know one way or the other. I think again, you never really know what's out there. We're just kind of a small aspect of the whole universe. But again, I don't know enough about that kind of stuff to really know one way or the other.
Oh, there has to be something's out there, but I only can see it from the movies.
Yeah, I think there could be something to it. I mean, it's such a big universe that you never really know what's out there. Like, I guess the ocean, for example, where you see new fish or new things like that every day, and I'm sure there's something out there.
I personally think there might be something out there. Yeah, it's just a tough one to really prove, so.
Probably definitely something out there pretty far, but I don't know.
No.
Not even a little bit?
Not at all.
UFOs?
No.
I think it does, and that's what makes me scared too, kind of, when I start thinking about it, what's going to happen. I feel like there's so many evidence out there, so I don't know. It's just make me worry too.
Have you ever had any encounters that we should know about? Or?
No, not at all.
No, not all about it. I've been doing these things in America.